It's as close as it gets. It only has 16 times zoom. The other little camera I had 32. So, I think someone's gonna get a Christmas present with this, and then I'm going to try to get another camera that has a decent zoom on it, because I don't want to miss any of this, you guys. This once in a lifetime event, of course, but I want to see Jesus when he comes. I want to see him coming in the clouds, like he said. And that's going to be the most amazing part. You know, this is why we do this, or I do this. Look up and look for your redemption, for it draws nigh. Look up, for your redemption draws nigh. Yeah, everyone's got fever, nausea, diarrhea, bad colds, you know, because it was so nice, and then nice during the day and very cold at night. And of course the little ones would sneak out when it got when it was warm out without coats. And the littlest one isn't feeling well now. My little Ayana. And because, you know, these colors are fine, but I cannot find Vivid on here. It has a red, green, blue. That's about it. You know, well, I bought it used on Amazon. You know, and I seen the night vision and all that, and I thought, oh, wow. But of course, I never, you know, come out too late at night. Why is my hand shaking? It shouldn't be, you know? Where are those clouds? And of course, we didn't take out the wooden dock. We should have. Just left it there. Very irresponsible, my darlings. Well, no one ever comes this close to the shore anyway, I don't think. They usually stay out there. Like past that one line out there. Okay. I shall talk to you later, my beloved. Adios.